For exercise A, we have that U is equal to 1, 2, 3.